Yeah, we're getting pretty close. Now.
Well, are any of you prudes gonna join me? Didn't think so.
seen that one before.
What?
Your tattoo. What does it mean?
Oh, that? Yeah, I got it when me and my friends graduated.
I got this butterfly when my mom died.
Oh, that's unique.
Do you think you'd ever get one, Rye?
Oh, I can't commit to anything as permanent as a tattoo.
Took you long enough, baby. I was starting to get worried.
What is that smell?
It's the soup I made earlier.
You're the one coming in smell a little dank, my friend.
You guys can't smell that?
Are you insulting my year and a half at culinary school?
Whatever. I'm going to bed.
Really into that book?
If I want to get anywhere in the academy next semester, I have to focus, even on vacation.
Well, that's pretty ambitious. I thought you weren't going to go till next spring. When did this change?
While you were away last time, they accepted me into their program for my grades.
When were you going to tell me?
I'm telling you now.
Playing.
Done already?
Yeah, he was being a jerk.
That's Patrick for you.
Patrick's going to propose to me later.
It's not gonna be like last time, will it?
It better not be.
Well, are you gonna say yes?
I don't know. Will you be my maid of honor?
As long as I don't have to wear a pink dress.
Whatever, you don't have to. You could even bring Charlie.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
What's that supposed to mean? There isn't another girl, is there?
Of course not. She's just been acting a little... weird.
My phone, go get your phone. Go! Not here!
Oh, I finally caught up to you.
Shut up, Charlie! Go start the car! Sheena, Patrick is dead!
You can't be serious.
I am! He had massive bites out of him, he had no pulse, his eyes were foggy white. We need to go get help now!
Did you move the car?
He was just there!
Stop! He's right in the other room.
What's going on?
Is this one of your stupid kids?
Now you just came in here acting all crazy just a second ago.
I'm not the one acting crazy. I just saw his dead body less than 10 minutes ago.
Well, maybe all that studying has gone to your head.
I know what I saw, Sheena, and Patrick was dead.
Obviously, I'm not dead. You always seem to have a chip on your shoulder or something.
Thank you.
No turning back now.